Hey everybody, Christopher Odd here, welcome back to Dark Souls. So, I'm obviously not gonna wear this armor, but, it does look pretty cool, I think. Let's switch out into our regular gear. Havel's stuff is pretty good. And then we can go with the helm, and we'll go with the little dress for the bottoms. Or the skirt, sorry. And then I think if we switch over to the grass crest, I can probably carry all this. There we go. But I've been thinking about, okay, what do I want to do here for leveling? And I think that since my dexterity is pretty high, it's at 24, my strength is currently at 20, I'm very happy with Quaeleg's Fury Sword so far. But I do have a bunch of weapons that require a lot of strength, like this Dragon's Tooth, this Black Knight Halberd. Everyone's telling me, like, this is a really cool weapon. And what I like about this is it actually scales with both. Same with the Gargoyle's Halberd. So either way, I mean, I think we're good, but I want to just experiment a bit. So what I'm going to do is go into Strength and see if we can't get to a point where we can actually rock some strength weapons, just for some variety. And then I'll still come back to this Fury Sword, which works pretty awesome. And as well, if we keep the humanity up, it works even better. So now let's find out what's behind door number... this wooden door. Oh yeah. What's this statue? I'm surprised there's no, like, chests ahead or whatever drops. Oh, you are not a statue. What? Okay.
Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is wounded Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
By the power of the Lord Vessel, you may now warp between... is that what I like? Like, I could just pick any bonfire and just go there? Because that is awesome, if that's the case.
And besiege thee. Succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices.
That's good.
Thou hast journeyed far.
Okay, you have a covenant I can also enter. Let's try this. Ring of the Sun Princess.
Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serve as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Okay, cool. What else can you tell me?
Since the day Father has wounded Obscurus, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of mental, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee. Please, thou shalt...
okay, cool, so...
now thou shalt go...
those are some big shoes to fill.
Undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
We are the chosen one, look at that. That is cool. Okay, let's see what she gave us here. Ring of the Sun Princess. This ring is granted to those who enter a covenant with Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and the Princess of Sunlight. This slightly warm ring boosts the synergy of miracles. The Princess of Sunlight Guinevere left Anor'Londo along with many other deities and later became wife to flame god Flan. I don't see me actually using that, but what I do see me using is this Lord Vessel. Where is it? Oops. Oh, there it is. Okay. Soul Vessel granted to the Chosen Undead. Lord Vessel bestowed upon the Chosen Undead who is destined to succeed Lord Gwyn. That's me. The Chosen Undead is granted the art of warping between bonfires. To open the final door, place this vessel on the Firelink altar and fill it with powerful souls. Okay. Okay, so she said go back and see the Primordial Serpent. This is talking about Firelink, so I'm heading there. Super cool. Let's see. Okay, we warp from here. Do I have any repairs to do? No. This is crazy. This is so cool. Okay, let's go Firelink. And hopefully he gives us some direction, because from this point, I'm kind of not sure where to go. Oh, let's actually see if... Because we have her soul here, can we actually get her back? Yes. Oh, sick. That is good news. Will she talk to us?
Thank you.
Oh, I feel bad for her.
Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend.
Uh-oh. Can we reinforce? Nope.
Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be.
Aww.
I wish not to speak.
Do I press it?
Forgive me. I am impure. Please.
Okay,
leave.
Okay.
I wish not to speak.
We're cool. As long as this bonfire's back, I'm happy. If she's back, I'm happy. Very nice. And this guy is here now.
Well, fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gate, the old fort. Was that yours?
yes.
Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude.
You already gave me stuff. Miracle Emit Force. Okay.
There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Adventuring is my life. I'm prepared for the worst. There you are. No worries.
Interesting. Okay, well, thank you. What did you give us exactly here? Emit Force. Outland Miracle. Foreign to the way of white, emit shockwave. Consider an alternative branching of force, emits an expanding shockwave orb. Alright, probably something I won't be able to use very much. What about you? Anything new from you?
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe, as always.
Nothing.
The Pyromancer's flame. When I get, please take good care. Goodbye, then. Be safe, friend.
Okay, well. Primordial Serpent, you tell me what's up.
Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you.
Standing here reminds me of something, actually. I should, There's an area off to the left I don't even know if we've ever explored.
I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
Okay. What the hell?
This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord vessel on the altar.
Well, then, is it gone, though? Can I talk to him still?
What is it? No reason for pause at this point. What is it?
Okay, jeez. Oh, if this gets rid of it, I'm gonna be so devastated. That's what we were carrying with us? Okay. So the Guinevere, she said we have to put a bunch of souls into this thing. Wait a second. Oh, hey, I know where that is. That's in Anor Londo. No clue where that is, or the other one. Okay. So, offer up souls? No Lord souls to offer. Okay.
Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task.
Please do.
To achieve your fate. Fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn.
Okay.
Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Brave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel.
That's a lot of things we need to take down.
Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
So, if I'm following this correctly, basically, I need to kill those things that he was just listing. Bring their souls to this place, open up the final door to take the place of Lord Gwyn as the chosen one. Is that kind of what's going on there? Need plunging. Yeah, no.
I am pleased. Is it something urgent?
Not really. Warp? No.
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness. Or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation.
Okay, so I think that I'm gonna now head to...
I remain here.
I am going to head to Anor Londo because that's the only place that I recognize the orange wall. So let's do this. And then I'm pretty sure it's like right outside of here. Let's see if she has anything else to add.
So you have received a revelation.
I have.
Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, he turned against
the ancient
dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality. The one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's forbidden Archives. It looms over this land, high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach.
Okay, well, that could be some place to check out,
if
I guess.
You require rest, that is up.
All right, I'm pretty sure that that thing is over here. Is it this side? It was the thing with the guy. Yeah, it's over here, because that guy was blocking it. And then we go into that little clearing. All right, let's do this. Can I get through with just fighting him? Because these guys actually don't get pissed off until I get really close. Maybe. Yeah, come on. That wasn't so bad. I really hope this is the right place. I'm pretty sure I remember going back here and being stuck at some wall. Is this it? Yeah, this must be it, because I don't remember going in here. Okay. Oh, look at that. Hold on, let's actually see how this shield does. Pfft, does nothing. Whoa. Oh my god. Okay, that's gonna take some time. Oh, no, 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 no. Not that. Well, that was working a bit better. That's a lot of wasted fireballs. I'll just slowly take him down. He doesn't even seem to be... doesn't even care that I'm hitting him. He probably can't feel it. Oh, shit, shit. He really is, like, pretty passive. Whoa. Woo-hoo. There's got to be a better way. Maybe not. Okay. He's down. What have we stumbled upon here? The scary thing is I don't know where those other ones are. The other doors that opened. But hopefully we get clues as to where to go. Oh. Oh my god, another one? Is that what this is? It sure is. Oh, God. Uh-oh. This could be a problem. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus! Okay, we gotta be careful here. This thing's kicking my ass. Oh, he, look at that. That's crazy. How do I get him to just turn around again? I got greedy. Whoa. There we go. Got him. Ooh. That guy was tough. Fang Boar Helm. That could be cool. Fang Boar Helm. Look at this thing. Severed head of the fully armored Fang Boar taken by the one who killed it as proof of his victory, just as the gods once did with the head of the ancient dragon, can be worn on the head as a surprisingly sound piece of protective gear. Oh, that's so... Yep. We'll be wearing that for a while. Okay, we found that guy, like, way at this corner. Nice, a bonfire. Hello. Okay, 5 is gonna have to be enough for now. Unless, so what happens, let's try this. So if I were to warp now to Anorlando, because I have that one kindled, right? So if I warp here, rest here, then warp. Oh, where is it? That was already there. Daughter of Chaos. Oh, maybe you can only go... So maybe it's not any bonfire. I'm a little bit confused. It must only be like the main bonfire of each region, like wherever the Firekeeper is, maybe? That is so cool. Oh my god. I really hope that they don't respawn. Because then I'm gonna be in a slight depression. Oh, good. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure out how the warping works, because I guess, like, we are in Orlando, so we can only go to the one? We don't have full choice of specifically which bonfire we go to. Alright, so here we are. And when we come back, we're going to go and check out whatever the hell is happening here. I love this helmet. It's so cool. Alright, see you next time.